Roman, Angela, such an exciting moment, huh? You guys have been waiting for this for a long time, and I think we're all honored just to be part of this beautiful moment in your lives. He's not a man who's quick to speak. He's a man who thinks about things and weighs his words. Be sure to tune in and to listen to his heart. He's a man who's wise and he loves God. And God is going to speak a lot of things into your family through him if you give him the opportunity.
That some time ago we were sitting in your BMW telling each other about our feeling. One thing I know for sure, I don't regret it one bit. Now we're here, wow, what a journey. I love you, babe, and can't wait to marry you. P.S. Your butt looks nice. Sincerely, almost lover. Hey.
Get to observe everything together for the rest of our lives. I'm so excited to turn around and look at you, smiley face and heart. I remember as a young boy thinking who I would get to spend the rest of my life with, and baby, I am beyond blessed. Can't wait to turn around and hug and kiss you. Mwah. Disclaimer, I have no experience to first looks. For pursuing the heart of God in order to find me. Because of you, I laugh, I smile, and I dare to dream. You are my best friend, my teammate, and my companion for life. You have been the catapult in my life who challenged me and motivated me in a way that no one has before, and I am who I am today because of you.
Angel, I vow to care for you to make sure you have everything you need, even if it's the things you don't need but want. I promise to make you smile and make you laugh, even when you don't feel like it. All I have to say is, don't smile, and you smile. I promise to keep you safe, even if it means I have to go to Walmart by myself in the middle of the night because you don't feel well. I promise to grow old with you and support you throughout your life's journey. I promise to be patient. I promise to be understanding, even when your tea always comes out tasting better than mine, and we literally did the same thing. I promise to always provide coffee on the table. Growing old with you is my biggest dream that I finally get to live out. I look forward to seeing your growth and being there with you every step of the way, till death do us part. I'm finally ready to get my rib back. I love you.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be
to pursue you and to never stop loving you and learning the depths of who you are. I promise to be a daughter of the King before I am your wife. I promise to lead everything we are to the cross to glorify the kingdom. I promise to pray for you, to fight for you, and to stand strong with you. I promise to show you constant grace and to be a loving and faithful wife who builds you up, encourages you, and believes in your dreams as if they were mine. I promise to be your hand to hold, your kiss that wakes you, and your I love you every night. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter and my arms will be your home. I promise to love you faithfully and unconditionally for as long as I have breath to breathe. You have all of me and I choose you. These are my vows. This is my love. And I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean. Just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, cause I need you to see that you are the reason. I don't wanna fight no more. I don't wanna fight no more. I don't wanna cry no more. Come back, I need you. You are the reason. Just a little closer. Come a little closer. I need you to hold me tonight.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. 'Cause I need you to see.
Roman, and now you get to kiss Angela. Roman and Angela, I want to pronounce you guys husband and wife. The scripture says, therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. God bless you guys.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
When I look at you, bro, that's just something you left in my friendship, that legacy, that in those toughest times when here on earth, you know, we still were able to look past it and we look to God. So I respect you for that so much.
I watched the relationship, friendship form in the beginning since 5 years ago when we started worshiping together. And I'm so grateful to have been able to watch that all progress into the relationship it is today. And truly, what everybody has been saying tonight is that you guys are so perfect for each other.
Soon we'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world.
Now as you two are sitting together, the day has come to where I hand off my best friend, whether I like it or not, but I do like it. Because Roman, you're an incredible guy. Just getting to know you throughout these years, you've always amazed me. You've always been the first to offer help, whether it's to take out the trash, whether it's to clean the dishes. You've always just stood up and said, hey, you need some help. I know you will do the same for Angela regarding pushing her to grow beyond her limits. You already have. Love you with all of my heart. Enjoy the rest of your life together.
Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old.
You already have keys to my house, so I'ma just let you keep them. But not for the sake of when Angela treats you bad and you come over. Nah, you stay home and you figure that out. Because my wife and I are having twins and we're gonna need a lot of help, so. Love you guys.
No matter where Angela was across the country right next to you, she was always thinking about you. Her heart was always going after you. And now she's with you finally. And she doesn't ever have to worry about being away from you again. She never has to go, guys, what about Roman? Because she can just go home to you. So I'm just so happy for you guys. I love you.